My name is Marta Cecilia Chiet. I am 18 years old and I am studying the licenciatura de educación at the Autonomous University of Yucatan at the Unidad Multidisciplinar Team. In the first semester, we are studying the area of humanities and what is related to human and personal development. So this is the theoretical part. As a licenciado in educación, I will work in the future in a school as a teacher, educating a group of children and preparing them for the future. I love my career and I want to work in the rural institutions.